I wear like a soldier because I'm a soldier. I was born soldier, grown up soldier, as soon as I die soldier. I belong to which army? Now, I was not in the army, my army was in the blood. So I born in the blood army, I grown up in the blood army, and I gonna die in the blood army. And why did you come today here? I'm coming today because when I saw the TV, I saw one guy, he's not even, look, he's very skinny, my friend. He's killing my brother, my sister, my kids in the Congo. You understand? When I saw the TV, my friend, I'm very, very upset for that. That guy, I can beat him by myself. But look how many people is killing. I'm so surprised. So I told the people from Congo, listen, if they are talking for you guys there, here, I'm here in London, wherever I can catch this guy, in the bus, in the train, even in the street, this guy, when I think, my brother, my sister, they are dying. I don't think he's gonna be in life.
But the person that you are talking about, he's a real president of the country.
For who?
For the country.
This president, I don't think this president, he can eat food. There's no food in the country. That's why they want to make the Congo to be suffer. Congo is not like that. If you see president in Congo, you see this guy is president. He can eat food. He can be in good life. This guy look like a domestic, you know, domestic worker. He's not gonna be president. Even if it's in Rwanda, is okay, but not in the Congo, not to kill people in the Congo. That's when I'm coming to him. Look, look, if you see me in the Rwanda, look, I'm waiting for you. Me and you, like this, like this. I put your finger on the ice. Look for me. See me properly. I'm Commander Mopagan.